right here. Yeah, here. Cool. What'd you get hit with? Alright, let's get you patched up.
Honestly, we did it for you, bro.
Yo, officer. Do you have any band-aids or anything? My friend cut his head. Heavy.
It's gonna be big enough?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'm not in any other danger of like bleeding too much.
No, I don't see like that being an issue.
So much blood to think straight, but I just know it was worth it for that gnarly ass barrel. Hello,
Jack Dillon.
How are you?
What's going on?
On stage now. Look, smiling here.
Smile?
Yeah.
Do I need to look my eyes or no?
You have to smile with your eyes and your mouth. Yeah. There you go.
I have to open my eyes.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I open my eyes. Come on, man. Oh, I got another kid in my eyes. Yeah. Is that bad?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, good to hear.
No, that's a long story, but it's just kind of a simple way to go. Back when I went to college.
Say hello.
So you got a white face, and it's a little swollen, and that's typically what happens because I put...
Perfect.
All right.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Basically, 0 miles of gas.
We're cruising.
We sauce it on neutral for a little
cruising bit. In the middle of Waterville. In the middle of nowhere. Not even close to Waterville, actually. We're quite far away from everything. All right, we have 8.7 miles until this exit.
It's going so slow.
Holy shit. This is not good.
Gas in 50.
Basically, one could say this is no bueno.
I think we just called AAA right now.
Pick us up in like a few miles from where we are right now.
Give them a heads up.
Oh. In road or red light.
Oh.
I'm just gonna turn it off.
Turn it off.
Actually, what if it doesn't start though?
Oh no, don't turn it off.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna sauce in park.
Oh, this light is so cold.
A jerk. Will we make it back home? Only time will tell.
We got it.
Yes! Let's go.
The diesel pump.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Let's